chance, goes for the goal. Robertson, nice move, backhand, scores! Robertson on the backhand, wins it in overtime. Stars 6-5 over the Flames in Calgary.
Dejected Calgary Flames bench again. I don't think they can believe it. And this is just a fine individual effort by Robertson. Now hang on a minute here. They're making sure it's a good goal. Looks like it is. Yep. The officials are skating off. Wait a minute now. Hold on here.
Well, the Flames thought they'd lost in overtime in Minnesota recently.
Now the league has to take control here.
This is an automatic review.
Let's see what happens here. Well, it's close to offside. And there is an unbelievable effort by Robertson there. I mean, that's spectacular. So now the officials are going to go over. And they're going to have a peek here. Remember, this is in league control now.
See if it might be goalie interference here as well.
No, well, I think it's more the offside, to be honest with you. It was really close.
Hits didn't touch Markstrom
in
any way that would warrant overturning that goal. The question is, was it offside? I say no. So there you go.
There you go.
It's official now.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, no, Markstrom's banging his stick, so he was looking for goalie interference, and you can see his reaction afterwards. So he's asking for goalie interference on that particular play, not the offside. You can tell by his reaction. He didn't like the call by the league.
Flames had a goal overturned that went against them in overtime in Minnesota recently. Wound up winning that game in a shootout, but this one is ruled legal, and the Dallas Stars in a seesaw battle come from behind. How about Robertson? He gets his 40th goal earlier in the game, and there's number 41. 6-5, your final. Stars prevail in Calgary, a hockey night in Canada.